poolside.
The event actually was started by a few passionate people for graph, for arts. And then me, I was spearheading it to make sure that everyone had a chance, opportunity to have this event. And then with the graffiti, I wanted everyone to paint together, come together again and paint together, get to know each other, not just the locals, but also want to connect the Borneo and then also the participation dari Semenanjung. And I invited the judges over to give the people, the local writers, inspiration, drive to continue with this art form. Because graffiti has been part of my life for the past 10 years and more. And I wanted to share that with everyone. And I wanted to show that there's also a creative side behind graffiti, not just the vandalism. So remove that stigma. There's a creative side, a healthy side, a healthy competition and all that.
Okay, my name is Kloktu and I'm from Singapore. So I started graffiti in 2004, so it's been like 12 years in the practice of graffiti. So the scene in Singapore is pretty much like Brunei, it's quite small. There's not much writers there, so the community is it's vast, like everyone's everywhere, but at the same time it's well connected because everyone knows each other. So pretty much the same level as Brunei graffiti. So we started off the same way, there's not much places to do graffiti, and then we just work out with each other, try and make the community tighter, make competition, events. So seeing this in Brunei is like a reminder for us also in Singapore, like how we started, how we grow, and then I'm really proud to see Bruneians having like a huge competition. So yeah, looking forward.
Hi, my name is Katun, I'm from Malaysia, Kuala Lumpur. I've been doing graffiti for 10 years now. The name Cartoon start from the high school. I just doodling cartoon stuff, and then all my friends came up with the name. Hey, Cartoon, Cartoon. So it's easy to call me. So, and then I just bring the name until now. So far, work is very, very impressive. Like, we never thought that they are making it like fast, and then everything is colorful, bright color.
Okay, my name is Taikal, aka Matsuki. I've been doing graffiti since around 1999. I got into graffiti after watching a Singapore crew painted in Singapore, and that just inspired me to start my own thing here. Back then, there wasn't that many artists, graffiti artists in Brunei. It was just me and my cousins. But nowadays, alhamdulillah, with like people like Stain, and then with support from Progressive, things are moving forward lah. I wouldn't want to admit to saying that or say that I'm the first, but yeah, they kept saying I'm the one of the earliest lah. So yeah, like I said just now, there's people like Stain who provides art materials for the graffiti artists. So and then there's also places like Skatedium where we can practice our art. So, and then nowadays there's more involvement from government agencies and as well as SMEs and big companies as well. So I see that graffiti in Brunei is being accepted slowly. So hopefully with more events like this, it will be growing in a positive direction.
Hi, my name is Muhammad Arif bin Haji Soimi, and I'm from Brunei. In Brunei, there's quite a few groups. So we are under KWS. So KWS meaning is Kings with Style. Alhamdulillah, I feel nervous again. I thought I didn't went through, but then again, when I have another opportunity to paint again, I would go for it.
Hi, I'm Mio, aka the Black Cat from Kuching City, Sarawak.
my first time in Brunei, and I felt like why not just take the chance and get to know all the local writers from Borneo, basically. So just take this chance to improve myself and get a healthy competition. Oh, to be honest, I didn't expect to go on to the next round because I was like, it was a very last minute sketch. So I'm like, okay, if I go through, then it's good enough, you know. So I just focus on my piece, and then yeah, I managed to go through the next round. Alhamdulillah.
My name is Sirajuddin. I ride my toe, and I'm from Malaysia. Yeah, it's my first time in Brunei. I feel so happy to be qualified in the top 8. So hopefully, I go to the next round for tomorrow for final stage.
My name is Craig Francis. People call me Krako, Kota Kinabalu, Sabah. Yeah, I've never been to Brunei. This is actually my first visit. I think Brunei is awesome. I like the forest. This sort of event could encourage more younger generation. I mean, like more creative people doing this sort of stuff. Like the graffiti, we don't really get that much support from the public or anyone, except for our own community. So yeah, hopefully this brings some positive impact. I actually didn't expect to get to the next round. I didn't manage to do any sketch, but I think I'm just gonna wing it and see what happens. I saw a lot of empty walls. You guys need to paint walls. Yeah, I think it's supposed to happen because they say nowadays a city without graffiti is a dead city. So the graffiti scene has to go up.
Hearts alive.